It is slippery down there.
They've done five laps under caution. Finally, we see green flag waving here. We're on the racing for real now in the 2010 Rolex 24 at Daytona. They say the rain's the great equalizer. Look at Mamo Gidley. I've been checking the colour sprayed out of walls. I've been pounding on the pavement to this nothing at all. I got my cloak and dagger in a barroom brawl. See the local loves a fighter, loves a winner to fall. Stopping Mamo Gidley, he's just set another fastest lap of the race. He has been setting fastest lap after fastest lap. Leader, they say the rain's the great equalizer. Look at Mamo Gidley. He has been setting fastest lap after fastest lap, and he's got the McDonald's Dallara out in front. Keep myself fighting on.